is probably as close as I would ever get to being a singer, which is absolutely wonderful because the melodies are so full of life and emotions and joy and sorrow. It's just like operas. Birthday playing Mozart sonatas, and how wonderful is that?
What better way to spend your birthday? Mozart speaks actually in his letters. I've been rereading them, and it's full of wordplay and humour and exuberance and naughtiness and playfulness, and all of that comes out in the piano music and in the violin music. It's as if he's just playing with words the whole time, and he does exactly the same thing with the music.
So just stay, do what you do, it will be fine. We met at the end, and it all sounded good on tape.
No, it doesn't.
It's great.
All of them.
They are just fabulous. Yeah. Gems, sparkling, witty, playful. Brilliant.
Next, we're going to record the fragment in A major that was completed for us by Professor Bill Drabkin.
Yeah, that sounded a bit more cheerful.
Is that all? We give it our best. That's all we can say.
Well, come on.
One more.
Yes, please.
Can I say at this point how, Ofer, I'm going to embarrass you here, but you are the most singing violinist I have ever met. Sonata, which Mozart wrote after his mother's death, and at the end of the minuet, there's a bit where the violin has to sob, and it just, you make it sound like a singer sobbing. It even catches in my throat when I think about it. It's very beautiful.
It's very beautiful.